Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy 360 and we're here for another video and where have I got all these mans? I've been playing about over the infamous about. So every time you sleep something happens, I'm guessing, because more of these stuff spawn. That's a bad thing. This is a new mod. Like I said, I was having a mod by this mod pack, the Crazycraft mod pack that I downloaded was off Deck and Black Rose. So go check him out on YouTube. And this is really fun. Like, wait till you find out something. You might, well, it's just overpowered. Yeah, but the sad thing is, it ain't fully done. What I mean, it ain't fully done. Is. I'll show you now. Right, so let's kill you. I'll show you now. Right. Drop nothing, right? Bit glitcher. It's not fully done. If you go in here and you go into this and you go down into this, boom, you have to create spawn eggs to actually do stuff, or you have to get a Pikachu to do stuff, but you can't actually kill the Pikachu, so it's a bit, yeah, but otherwise it's pretty good. And fun. Anyway, let's go on a venture off. Let's go up here and see if there's new up here. If we spot anything new. Yeah, I'm trying. There's new dungeons as well, I've heard. But I've not seen enough. There's a new spawn alien with summit in. I'm not going to spoil it. We will go to that soon actually, because how overpowered that spawn area is. But we're going to visit this thing first over here. These are weird though. Sometimes you attack and sometimes you don't. But anyway. New underwater mobs. You swim a lot faster in the water, as you can tell. There's now. Units on there. I don't know what they are. But apparently, new villages as well. We'll find out if this part's worth or not. This is. It isn't based to this. It's not properly working, it's in bed.
Bed is too far away. Respawn point set.
What? Okay. I don't know why I've got an narrator on. I did not put a narrator on. It must be somewhere in settings. Oh, it must be that. Enable text for speed. Need the natural mobs have disappeared, I think. So this is why I need to be obsessed with farm materials, because I think the natural mobs have disappeared. no villagers and that. That's one of the things they're trying to fix. But it's alright for now. And oh my god, we just found 2 diamonds. Did add obsidian mod on, but oh crap. What is that? If it gets up. Oh, whoa. You've in the attack. See what these are. Smooth stone. No. Okay, I'll get some lucky block. Hopefully get some good, you can get good stuff out of these lucky blocks, which is rare. That's a weird village. I'll get the bear. What? We got 50 bedrock. Okay, this ain't good. Night ain't good in this, just saying. Cause there's mobs that will want to kill you. Mainly a lot of them. This is a new sword. And I think this is a good one. As you can tell, we only can get some villages and chests and that, but we'll see how we'll probably do. I'm sorry, it needed to die. He's a goal. Okay, maybe this is good. Oh, you get a crap ton of them, so it's like 2 at least on there. Alright, especially with the health that you get from him and regen. And if you can tell, some of them's got. But while we're in this, this will show you. Yeah, as you can tell, the thing here doesn't work as well. Mobs dropping stuff, so when you normally kill these type of mobs, you normally drop good stuff, but clearly not. Are you gonna kill me? Okay, I'm not even gonna risk it. You got a lot of health. Oh! Come on. Whoa, but this drops stuff. Okay. Maybe. So only certain mobs drop stuff. Okay. As you can tell, they just spawn. These just spawn whenever they want. I'm looking out for that. Once break before I die. Mining. Bro, mining. Anyway, I'm gonna go over to you just because just to show you how overpowered this is. Oh, you didn't see that. Anyway, it's a bit hard to not see. Yeah, it's not overpowered at all. Yeah, it's just a place for Call Night. And I'll show you what I mean. After, oh yeah, and the pigs just don't die either. Show you what I mean after a I got some alright out of it. No, not maybe out of water. Oh, not them. I hate them. They go too fast. Oh, these need to stop spawning them. Yeah, as you can tell, it's just... You got a ball. You look weird. I don't want to mess with you. But you're going to mess with me, great. That's not how the deal works. Ah. Okay, as you can tell... Where's the wall coming down from there? The one time I want it to glitch out. Come on. It would be good if there was custom, as you can tell, it's a bit overpowered because the full thing's diamond, and I'm just gonna stack a diamond just like that. As you can tell, I'm not gonna do it because it's a bit unfair at the beginning. Nah, it's not really, but I'm not honest, kind of grinding it all. What are these? It's making me have nausea. Okay, great. Okay. I just wanna die. I won't say that, but then I'm going to go back to the base because... Ah, is that the night I fingered into? No. That's the night in the fridge. These are overpowered. I'm going to die by you. Is that overpowered? Does it die? If you knew it, if you know how to use this. Ah! It's just piss off. Just die! I'm gonna run off in a minute if it didn't die. If it gets me down to the second level, I don't know what to do. I can win this fight. Back. Oh no. Oh no, it's alright. Come on. Oh. Okay, I've got speed up. This is my galaxy sword, and this is, as you can tell, it is a bit overpowered. I've got 3 new swords, I'm happy with that. So I've got these, tan, speed, jump, oh ho ho! I just dropped it. Why? I can't jump, cause I'm just gonna go wee. Okay, don't jump. long did it last for? Remember, just only use the Galaxy Sword and the Speed Sword, because that sword's just a no-no. It's just a new. Unless I just want to go wee and die again. Unless I could do it like that. Just jump in the air like mad and then go. Yeah, just me screaming stuff then pretend like I knew what I was doing. Yes, use an accent. One of these things or just a chest on the floor. For that. What are you? If I die now. Solid. To be honest, I had the skirmer. I was just wanting food. This is giving me like a crap ton of juice, but jump is a weed. Normally, jump is a crap ton of emeralds that I'm really not bothered about. Oh, knock the thing again. One second, let's not be assuming my cable off again. But, Oh, why? I eat a bow and arrow. Wait, these little monsters. Oh, I'm gonna die. I need to get back. No, I need to get sleep. This is too overpowered. It's too overpowered at night, as you can tell. The only way you can actually win is by. One sec, my HDMI is dead loose. Let me just. Into it. Just listen to the music and the birds. But anyway. Should I go over and see what it is? I might even bother it in a bit. Oh, you're poison. In a bit. I'm gonna die, Anna. Poison can't kill you, looking at it now. I said that and I ended up dying by passing it. This galaxy sauce is just the best. Oh, someone's shooting pause and I don't know what it is, so I'm just gonna go for a kill. No, I'm not, I'm gonna hide. Someone's giving me this, it's not even this, it's that guy upstairs. It's dropped out, I don't think it's dropped out. It's aim over. Mate, do you want me to get my jump boost on you? Yeah, I haven't got anyone to join the server lately, but I will end up getting someone to join soon. It's just got some. I'm not grabbing bad rock. I'm not grabbing that. I won't be able to break it. Oh great! This what I yeah. This what I just die in it. No, because I've got an overpower sword that would just give me regeneration. I literally can't die with this sword, it's just sad. I can't wait to get in a PvP battle with someone. They'll just be like, hey, boosh, galaxy sword, oosh, run away, galaxy sword, oosh, 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 oosh. Changes the game. Yeah, there's a forest biome as well, as you can tell, but yeah, I mean, if you've seen, if you didn't, so. Sorry if you didn't. Hopefully we can get some. No! Don't want your crap. Hey! You know what? Just because I can. Give me limited health. I'm not bothered. Give me a lot of health. Yeah, I think this last time I'm doing it though. Did this not give me health? Bad thing with that though, you can't just. Oh, new village. Love a new village because it means there's a chance for me getting a new weapon. Even though I think I've got the max of weapons you can get. Is that one? What's there? I'm gonna end up killing myself with this. Watch me. It needs to go. Okay, because I've got that speed on it, one. Right. And off today's episode, it's just me using all the mods. Why I think this is a bit of it is a bit of hard. This is the only weapon I was gonna make. I was gonna make this weapon legit. There is staffs, but I don't know how to get them anywhere. Let's run to base. Oh, I meant run, not. Oh, I would have died. Honestly, I give up. I bet I'm going the wrong way, actually, because I don't even know where I am now. Yeah, I've lost base. Oh, miles away. Am I? Let me get the map. There's rats! Yeah, I just noticed I was holding the green one. That's only fire. to the other side. Next video will go mine. Oh, why have I done that? Yeah, we're nowhere near my base. I don't know what the base is. Whoa! I'm probably dead, aren't I? she masked us, right? Beast. Let's see. Okay, so it doesn't work. Oh, yeah, it doesn't work at all. But I think we just stop holding the top. It's been by far. It's probably the worst mistake I've made because I'm fighting against four. Come at me! I don't even know if I can kill him. Hoping for the best. Can't kill me anyway. I didn't kill myself. We're out of puffs, we'll come back. Seem like he dies. To be honest with you, I have no idea where I am. I'm gonna bother. I'm just gonna start running this way and hopefully a fan base. It's Barfy 6 there. And I'm out. Peace.